Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to create recovery drive for Windows 11. What is a Windows recovery drive? A recovery drive stores a copy of your Windows environment on another source, such as a DVD or USB drive. Then, if Windows encountered a problem, you can restore it from that drive. Recovery drive lets you boot your Windows operating system from it, so that you can easily access a number of Windows troubleshooting and recovery tools to revive a failing system. One of the ways to access the Windows recovery environment is to use the recovery drive. In another video linked above, we introduced you to the Windows recovery environment. Note that the recovery drive is not a system image and creating a recovery drive does not backup your personal files, settings, or applications. We recommend you recreate the recovery drive annually. Create recovery drive. Connect the USB flash drive to an available USB port. The minimum size of the USB flash drive must be 16 GB. Open the Start menu. Type Recovery Drive and then select Recovery Drive or Create a Recovery Drive from the search results. In the User Account control box, select Yes. To reinstall Windows in the future, keep the backup system files to the Recovery Drive checkbox and then select Next. Wait until the USB flash drive is recognized. Select your USB drive, ensure that the drive selected is correct, then select Next. Warning! This process deletes all data on the USB drive. Select Create. Some utilities need to be copied to the recovery drive, so this might take a few minutes. When the recovery drive is ready, select Finish. Finally, select the Safely Remove Hardware and Eject Media icon on the taskbar and remove your USB. In other videos that we'll link in the description, we'll show you how to use this recovery drive. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.